Earwax is a naturally protective oily substance. It is produced by Pylosebaceous glands. It has got bactericidal and fungicidal properties. It lubricates and cleans the external auditory canal. It moisturizes the skin of the external auditory canal, protects it from infection, provides a barrier for insects and water. The ear canal is a self-cleaning system. Earwax expelled spontaneously. Do not use cotton buds to clean it. Impaction causes ear discomfort, conductive hearing loss and itching. Earwax affects 6% of population and 10% of children. Earwax only needs to be removed if it causes symptoms or if a proper view of the eardrum is needed. Use of wax safeners has got only limited high quality evidence. Very weak evidence that wax safeners may be better than no treatment. Mechanical removal of wax with suction, probes or forceps is considered effective but can cause trauma. Irrigation considered effective but evidence is limited.